Hey everybody, it's me, AG Magical 13, and my pull-up arrived! Okay, so today I found out there were play auditions at our school, and so I ran there, I did the best I could, I'm so excited for the next ones, and then I ran home, and here's my pull-up! And yes, I'm holding it upside down so you can't see the information. Oh. For those of you who don't know, this is my new pull-up Aquel. And this is my first one, and I'm going to see if it's true that they have huge heads. Yes. Oh, okay. Both ends open. Open! Open! Holy crap, that's bigger than I thought. Okay. So I ordered her. Oh my god, she's bigger than I thought already. And it comes in bubble wrap. I ordered her from pullipstyle.com. And here we go. Ready? I've been wanting to do this. Ah, holy. Oh my god, their heads are huge. Look at that. Look, that's bigger than my hand. Oh my god. She's so pretty. And just to confirm, her hair is blonde. Not pink in the stock pictures. It's blonde. Oh, and then here's a picture of her on the back. You see? On the stock pictures, her hair looks pink, but it's actually blonde. And oh my god, I'm so shocked how big her head is.
Oh, okay.
This is my brother filming. He's adorably hilarious. Oh my god. And then in the box, there's this. Ooh, that's so cool. More pull-up advertising. Hey, there's even a DVD that comes. Oh, no, never mind, that's a stand. Oh my gosh, how do you open the back? Hold on. Oh my god. Forever. You are not funny. Should I really take the camera away from you?
Yes, you should.
Okay.
Gunny
Bunny, that's a new
Gunny Bear.
No, I am gummy, a gummy bear, bear, not Gummy Bunny.
I am a gummy bear. I am a gummy bear.
I have been wanting.
I am a gummy, 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 gummy bear.
So, sorry about that, you know.
Dangerous. If you're one of us, then roll with us, cause we make the hipsters fall in love when we got our hot pants on and up. And yes, of course we does. We run in this town just like a club. And no, you don't wanna mess with us. Got Jesus on my necklace.
Okay, much better now that, let me get that camera back. And so here's Aquel. She is so pretty. I don't know if you can tell, but she is gorgeous. See, her hair is blonde, but just saying, it does have a tint of pink, which is alright. And then, what I've noticed is that on her little bonnet, those are little lamb ears, so she's like little Bo Peep, or Mary had a little lamb or something cute. And so here's what she looks like without the bonnet. Hold up. Okay, so here she is without the bonnet. She looks so much cuter in real life. I am not kidding. Like, if you look in on her eye, it has extreme detail. And her lips too. They're just so gorgeous. Everything about her is gorgeous. Then she's very poseable and flexible and cute. And then I love her little dress. I just think it's the cutest thing. It's just so cute. Okay, there's like a couple layers. Then she has little bloomers and the cutest little socks and shoes in the world. Even her feet are poseable. And everything. And Here's her parasol, a cute little umbrella. And then here is her stand. It is so cool. Now it's metal, so you can. It's going to be so much better than one of those colorful ones, because it won't show up in stop motion as well. Right there, it says pull. Her head is so much bigger than you think. Look, here's my hand. Yes, I got zapped. And look at that. It literally doesn't even cover her whole head. Okay, then here on the back of her head, she has little mechanics. And here, I'm gonna give a demonstration for you. Okay. Her eyes close. Not entirely, but almost entirely. Then her eyes can also move from side to side and forth. It's so cool and creepy. Yeah, it's not much yet, but in a while it will be. She has a little couch window with actual curtains I sewed. These little mini erasers and little cabinet storage. Then here's something that's adorable. A cute little pullip card. Is she cute and do you recommend her? Yes, she's adorable. She is adorable. And do I recommend her? What do you think? Definitely, I recommend her entirely. I know that a lot of people out there would really love her. Hi everyone, comment, rate, subscribe, all that. And if you want, I think I'm also gonna do a comparison between AG dolls and pull-up dolls. So she says bye.
Keep drinking coffee, stare me down across the table while I look outside. So many things I'd say if only I were able, but I just keep quiet and count the cars that pass by. You've got opinions, man, we're all entitled to them, but I never asked. So let me thank you for your time and try not to waste any more of mine. To you, babe, but I'm not drowning. There's no one here to save.